Scratch art.
You will need crayons, white paper, black paint, a paintbrush, and a scratching tool. This could be a paperclip, a coin, a key, or anything with an edge. Step 1. Use the crayons to color in your paper, covering all the white spaces. You can use as many colors as you want here. Step 2. Now this could get messy. We suggest covering your clothes and work area. Paint over the crayon with black paint, covering the entire sheet. Set the paper aside and let the paint dry completely. Step 3. Take your scratch tool and create your own design. And there you have it, Ability Center community, your very own
scratch art.
We would love to see what you've created at home. Tag Ability Center in your post and you could be featured in our story. For more information on activities you can do at home, go to www.abilitycenter.org.